We are we have a few different things we are doing in our particular lane. You know, everybody has their lane on the freeway, you know, or on the track. We don't necessarily consider our lane, you know, smooth jazz so much as just kind of soul music. I don't know what to call it, but I do know that I'm not necessarily trying to be background for your work situation. If I'm at work with you, I want to actually be there. Okay, feel free to invite me to work, all right? But I would rather you either, A, make love to my music, hang out with your family to my music, dance to something, do something, you know what I mean? Like, feel me. I want you to feel me. Is that asking too much? you know what I mean? Some of you guys are looking at me like, this guy's really strange, you know? Lighten up. I'm joking. I'm just kidding. It's a joke. Okay. I'm glad some of you are with me on the humor. Other than that, but I tell you what, I'd like to do a song that is another one of the things that that we do that means a lot to us, and it has everything to do with the soul. This is called The Gospel According to Jazz, and chapter 3 we just put out, and it's not actually out. I take that back. But we brought some anyway. Yeah. What the heck, you know? Figure we're going to Detroit. You know, everything's legal in Detroit, don't get me wrong, but we figured we'd bring some. And this is one from actually The Gospel According to Jazz, chapter 2. And hopefully you recognize this. This will feature my brother. And he says to make sure and let you know that this song is about him raising his kids, his twin girls, trying to teach them how to say thank you. And you know how that is. You know, certain things you don't have to teach them, you know, like mine. You know what I mean? They learn that anyway. But thank you, you have to work on it. And you have to go through this whole thing. You know, like, what do you say? And they say, ta-ta. You know, when they're little bitty ones, they can't quite get thank you out. But you want to teach them early. So you say, what do you say? They say, ta-ta. Well, we thought about the simple concept of just being grateful to God. Forget about trying to figure him out theologically and all of that. How about we just be grateful? This is one called Ta-Ta, You Jesus. Kevin Whalen.
First time I heard your voice, it wiped away my past. And anyone could tell this kind of love has got to last. So ta-ta, you Jesus, thank you. I wanna ta-ta, you Jesus, thank you. I wanna ta-ta, you Jesus, thank you, yeah, for being mine. I wish that he wasn't mine. So I had a little talk with a man upstairs. And I said, Lord, won't you please come inside.
You know him.
Thank you. I wanna ta-ta you, Jesus. thank you. I want to ta-ta you, Jesus. Thank you, yeah, for being my. Ain't no lover in the whole wide world for me, but you is a you. See, folk ain't understand love. You're making me a man now, girl. And your love is so true, so true, so true, so true, so true. Your love is so true.
Kevin Whalen.